discussion, commissioners. We'll do a recorded vote, and we have a motion to reconsider by Commissioner Murnaugh, second by Commissioner Shalane. If you're in favor of the motion on the floor, vote yes, if not, vote no. Voting in favor, Alcantar, Murnaugh, Kennebosa, Robles, Rogers, Shalane. And that was 2, 4, 6. Voting no, Commissioner Bagley, Commissioner Davis, Commissioner Schwartz, Commissioner Tarpley, Commissioner Wolfish. That is 5. A motion to reconsider passes 6-5. I need a motion to approve.
Yes, sir. Thank you,
Commissioner Murnaugh.
Thank you, sir. I move to, I move to hold zoning cases Z101-220, Z101-221, and Z101-248 until February 7, 2013, and direct staff to advertise these cases for a public hearing.
Got a motion by Commissioner Birnbaum, second by Commissioner Schwartz, to the motion to go to the records to hold this under advisement, open public hearing, and until February 7, 2013. Discussion.
On the one hand, I feel obviously you want to have all commissioners present, but if there is to be that much time between now and when we reconsider it, I would suggest that we request further briefing. Since this matter is to be reconsidered, I think we ought to have, and I would like to ask whether staff and at the request of the chair could provide us with extensive briefing from task force representatives. I would like to hear from folks who both support and oppose the matter. And of course, the hearing would be open to hear from both sides. But I would like to have us use the time between now and then in a productive fashion to advance as much of an understanding as possible of this problem.
Commissioner Tarpley, will take it, and I will visit with our Mrs.
Can you put the bar on the board next to me?
And we will look at some dates outside our normal CPC dates so that we can do a work session and we'll get this matter through all our commissioners that are and will be with us at that time. We do have 14 commissioners. We have one vacancy at this time. Any other discussion?
Can you put the days vote on the board so we can see it?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you.
Can you put the vote today on the board so we can see it?
We've already taken one vote. We're going to take another vote, sir. All in favor of Commissioner Rogers?
Yes, and that being the case, what Commissioner Tarpley indicated, you'll be needing to do this first and then you'll get it.
At this time, we need to get a day. We've got a motion on force, so we can get a day. We can always get February 7th, move it forward, and we'll be back here. I've got a motion on the floor. Any other comments? We'll do a recorded vote at the end. If you're in favor of the vote of the motion on the floor at this time, vote yes. Thank you.
I'm about to run out of battery. Well, that was unexpected. Does it give you hope, man?
Go along with it. So let me make a